be working with you again today.
What's wrong? You sound a bit down.
I'm a little sad that this could be our last mission. Be sure to come back safely, okay?
Amy, we're all moving forward. There's nothing to be sad about.
Sure. Right. We're counting on you.
Once proved their worth by slaying these.
It'll take more than that. For everything.
The pleasure was ours. Hugo, is something the matter?
No, don't worry about it. Returning to base.
Please, I'm begging you.
Look me in the eye, Hugo.
Doing this would mean entering into a contract with the governor of Pennywort for the exclusive use of Hugo and the other ages. I'm afraid I don't see a chance of winning here.
Even if negotiation worked, the sum demanded by your port would be astronomical. You must have realized that before you even asked, Hugo.
Giving them the information collected on the course we cleared for you should be enough to cover whatever fee they want. Or if not that, you can always take it out of what you owe us for our work.
And? Is that it? Of course, you did open up a route for us. However, it wasn't your group working alone that got it cleared. We do understand each other, right?
Yo, Keith! How about if we threw this in, ma'am?
Analysis of the ash origami? When were you able to do this?
Here. Everything I could find relating to Baron and the acceleration trigger is recorded in these documents.
This is...
We're gonna grow up and work for you, Hilda. Even if it doesn't taste good, we'll clean our plates and get big and strong.
You sweet kids.
I know it's not enough, but I'm sure you know that we are 100% serious. We are willing to work to win our future. Just like you built yours.
Ma'am, what do you think? I admire the sentiment, but...
Hilda, listen. You really do need us. Well, you need our friend and their ability, at least.
What do you mean?
Feem's presence is attracting Ash Origami. You know it is.
When did you...
So, she is. If you continue with this job, you'll literally be carrying that risk with you. Right now, the only people in the world who can face off against Ash Origami are our friend and us.
I see. So that's what you're touting as your real value in this deal?
We can be your shield if it costs us everything. In exchange, you only have to give us a chance.
There's no guarantee that you'll always be able to handle the Ash Origami. Your reasoning relies on the assumption that you'll survive, that your hope and determination will carry you through this. That is a risky investment.
We'll win, even if it kills us. Just give us the chance.
I can't do that.
Hilda!
Dying isn't an option.
Huh?
You have to survive until we complete our contracted delivery of Feem. With that as a prerequisite, I will accept a contract with you. As collateral, I'll place the children who are unable to fight into my orphanage. From here on out, I will be the client of your contract. Consider me a patron, if you will, my idealistic hounds.
Yeah, I'd call that a deal.
Hey, how are you doing? I got word from the owner. You officially belong to this ship now, do you? Never thought that I, of all people, would be out running around the field like that. Thanks to that work contract between you guys and the owner, it looks like I'm actually needed out there. Guess I'm gonna have to pull my weight. I don't imagine I'm going to make much of a splash compared to you kids. But it looks like for whatever reason, we have to dance with some more scary origami. Although humans are scarier than origami, if you ask me. Oh, sorry, my bad. Droning on and on like that is my one true flaw. On the field, I'll give every ounce of what I have, so you can count on me.
screen. Ash concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Taking action.
Follow orders and move out.
To read an opponent so abnormal.
Mission.
mission.
Our enemies aren't so soft that we can win without a plan.
With all of your capabilities, you don't even need my support.
So that's how it evolved.
Welcome back. You were wonderful out there.